Video recording start.
tayo mga 14 minutes from Tutatan. two cuts. So the heavy traffic is really the causing by the Sukat exchange or interchange exit. So as we approach the going to Magallanes. So right now it's moderate traffic. So I'm running at less than 80 kilometers per hour. With no breakfast. gonna jump park now, going to the EDSA, through the Magallanes. There's an ambulance, you back, you give way, even if there's no more way. Time check is 9:26. Ito po yung jeep po. Mix it sa solid yellow lane. Traffic is due to the bottlenecking going many directions from different places. See, they're gonna converge into one big EDSA lane. Check, it's now 9:38. So these my friends, my peeps, EDSA na po ito, EDSA. take the Ayala Monumento Bridge. And take that route. Going to the Makati proper. A nice monumento, I think. I think we're gonna take the next left turn, if I remember it right. Because I remember it's supposed to be a Shell station, not Petron. And this is Tusitani. I'm not sure, but I'm gonna take probably the next exit. The next left turn. Turning point, because that's the Ayala, and you have the Shell station on your right. We're gonna take this left turn going to Ayala. Thank you. So for today, are we going to RCBC Plaza to pay our credit card? Tower 1. RCBC still there at the front of these buildings. Time check, it's already 9:38. Good thing that they are unloading lane for PUVs and taxis. Doesn't add to the congestion when they are doing loading and unloading of passengers. So like that, you know, it has its own lane. Four Seniors. The new tower. Yeah, it's going now. It's go. Let's go. Go on. Get ready. Move on. I think we're close. We're already at the AXA Tower. AXA Insurance. You have this SEDA Tower there on your left side. Go, but it's dropping. Yeah. So that's the disadvantage when the PUVs are rejoining the lane, so they cause a lot of traffic. You better go in the middle lane. You want to go with a faster route on these traffic lights. This is the RCDC Eugene Coliseum. So we're near, guys. We're near. The entrance, guys, this is the entrance. When I enter this thing, good, we're gonna enter the parking. So we're entering the car park. Visitors concessional parking. Going to non-reserved visitors.
Press the button. Gate barrier open.
So we're gonna take the 7th, B7, right? B7. Ooh, it's gonna be a journey, huh? Alright, slow down, drive safely. Nakakapagod sa clutch. Alright, slow down, drive safely. Before. The B5, we're not still there. We're on the next round. So here you go. Oh, this is different. This is all these.
masih keep.